Just took a relaxing bath a little while ago. Too bad you weren't here, or you could have joined me. You were a wonderful lover. I really needed some hard, juicy cock, and you really provided. Getting all wet thinking about it, feeling your huge manhood inside me, and all that cum. See you in my private quarters later, handsome. Osyra? How did you get in here? And what are you doing here? You know you're not welcome in Egypt.
Now, is that how you greet your older sister?
Why, you little bitch!
Fine. Have it your way, Your Highness.
Oh, Syra, what are you up to this time? Thank you. And please, be careful.
What is this? Opala sent a mere boy to stop me. See why Opala keeps you around. You're quite the jester. But seriously, go back to your queen if you want to live. You have no idea what I'm capable of.
Then there might be more to Osiris' threats than I first believed. You see? From what I've heard, Osiris escaped Egypt after she tried to assassinate me long ago. It would seem like my sister eventually found her way to Greece, where she suddenly vanished. Just be careful. I have faith in you.